から出て。Okay, so last night we marked all of the shrines already. So you see we got the blue one, the blue mark. That's one shrine. I marked the other two, and there's probably more around the area. But right now, I'm going to head in here and see what the hell. And I was dealing with some crashes last night. But hopefully I got those fixed. Seemed like it. I tried something out and left the game on all night, and it didn't crash, so I don't know. I think we might be in the good. We might be in the clear. Forward first. The Tucker Rock Shrine. Oh. Okay, so we gotta release a ball. Yeah, we can't reverse time on that. Alright, let's Oh, this is gonna be fun. Already see it. There we go. Let's see how this is gonna work. I can't just throw it over. That's not gonna happen. Oh, shout out to Demetrius Marcus Timothy the Third. Appreciate the gift. Let's see, dude, we gotta send this whole thing. How the hell am I supposed to get this over there? Well, this is gonna be a task, let me say this, just in case I don't know what was going on with my save file last time. That thing had January 1st, 1970. I was like, what the hell? But I fixed it. Shout out to DeMarcus Cuzzo last night for pointing that out to me. Dude, we gotta make it across this. Why the hell am I supposed to do that? I can't push it. Is it an ascension somewhere? It is not. So it's gonna be between, obviously we gotta use either Ultra Hand or Time Warp. I don't know, I think we might have to risk some health. Because what I'm thinking, this is just a theory, they want us to, like, I'm assuming they want us to just, I don't see this being any more help than to help us getting this across, so let's try that. Move forward. Yeah, I don't see it being any more helpful than that. Unless, dude, he gonna burn up. Oh, it's, well, it doesn't burn. Okay. And so it's like I thought, it's just a platform to help him get across. I wonder. Okay, so if I did that, clever. Okay, I see what to do. I see exactly what they want me to do. This is creative. That's creative. I gotta give him credit for that. That is creative. Shout out to Matthew Chupper for the follow. That is creative. Cannot tell me that's not creative. I will give them credit for that. That was creative. I like that. They had you rewind time on the, like, you had to use the ultra hand, move it across the lava, bring it back and move it back forward, use rewind time so you can get it. That's clever. I like that. Good job, Nintendo. Okay, now how do we move this? This is a... So I gotta... Wait, so where does this come in? Or is this just here? Or use this as like a stepping stool or something? And what I feel like we're gonna need that later anyway. Probably need this too. Oh. Wait a minute, are they wanting me to use this as a ramp? Bro, if that's what I think they're trying to get us to do. Hold up. Another one. Keep that down. Right back up here. All right. I don't know what this is supposed to do, but I'm pretty sure we're gonna need it. I ain't lost my touch. I ain't played a Zelda game in like a long ass time. But I still remember all this. I'll let that be. I think we good. I mean, we can make another raft, but it's kind of don't make sense to. You know what, let me see. Oh, we're gonna leave this over here. Drop it. Well, you know what? That might be a bad idea. Because it's concrete and this game seems like it's. There we go. What the hell up here? Oh, so this is how we drag it across. Anything down here? No. Okay. Well, I can figure these puzzles out kind of easy. But let me not jinx it before they get more difficult and I'll be wondering what the hell. So can I, thing is, can I grab any of them from there? I can. Okay. I cannot. I can reverse time on them. So I think I can. Yo, don't let me reverse time, but they're not going to let me grab them from right here. Alright. I know exactly how this is going to go. I know how this is going to go. So all we got to do is just get it across, right? No problem. I kept a few of these just in case. Oh, they're not going to let me take it down. Can't take it out in the shrine, all right, so they're not gonna let us be. They don't want it to be that easy. Hold up. I just thought of something. If this is what I think it is. First and foremost, take these off. Put them back to the side. I know just what to do. I might be trying to jerry-rig something here, but it's definitely going to work. Attach that. I don't know if this is gonna sink or not, but you know what? It may give us the reach that we need. This work, this is gonna be so funny. Hold on 1 second, because I got it on there wrong. What happens to the other wheel? Oh, there you go. Try this again. Right up front. Not like that. You know what? Never mind. This one messed up. I can't even use it now. Or maybe it's not. I don't know. I'll try this again, though. I just hope my theory is right. I can't even see it from right here. And if I'm right above it, maybe. Yeah, it's too much of a. As far as my plans, it's trying to stack that up. It ain't working. I probably got to put them all in the middle. I think I'm on to something. One second. I think I just figured it out. I literally think I just figured it out. No, you know what? Hold on. I honestly think I figured it out. I don't think this is it entirely, but I think we're on to something. By the way, it's something under that water. There's something under that water. I can't reach it yet, but it's there. Oh, I can reach it. Okay. Strong Zoranite sword. Shit, we're definitely gonna drop something. And get rid of the stick. I think this is just what the hell we needed. Cause now I still need a means to jump on that, but at least now we can reach the damn thing. Oh no, we cannot. I gotta move it over. But we on to something. Oh no. Oh no, oh, we don't take no damage from falling. Or maybe. It's still gonna help because I'm doing the most, and they probably don't even intend for this to be done like this. I'm really probably doing the most right now. I guarantee you somebody figured it out and they did not do all of this. I can guarantee you somebody figured it out and they did not do this much. Oh, I'm probably the only person that's playing this game right now that's being hella extra. Oh, fuck it. We gonna make it work. Now, if I can, if I end up being able to stack this on top of, bruh, can I even do that? I can. Wow. They definitely left room for innovation in this game. Make an antenna out of it. Look at this. If I'm not doing the most right now, I don't know what the hell. I am doing the most. Bruh. One thing you can't say is I didn't innovate. Look at this shit. I still need to make a ramp to get up there, though. Yeah, I still need to make a ramp to get up there. But you know what? I could probably do it like this. Let me... You know what? I could probably... Yup. I think I figured it out. Guess I'm gonna grab it, right? I'll drag it all... No. Drag it all the way from up there. I thought I was going to have to rewind time, so apparently not. That problem solved. I thought I was going to have to rewind time for a minute. Crazy. All right, ball, get in the hole. How long did I take to do that? 29 minutes. Shame on me. It was funny to think that I thought I was gonna have to rewind time, like drag it across, and then rewind time to like get me over there, but. No unnecessaries is necessary. They purified some of the evil. May the light grant the blessing you seek. Monsters thrive at nighttime, as do other things that can make a venture dangerous. If you're on hearts at night, find a campfire, lay low until morning. A plume of smoke in the distance is a good sign you might find someone. Who the hell is that? Oh, that's the horse. Oh, what the hell? Alright, on to the next shrine. And one thing, this horse is kind of hard to control. No, he's just running around on his own. Why does he keep turning? I'm not turning this damn horse. He's doing it on his own. This horse is, I ain't gonna lie, this horse is kind of difficult. You know what? Time for your disobedient ass. You know what? Let's help this dude real quick, because I feel like he's just going to be standing here all day. He didn't think to stack up the other side of the sign. Fasten. Perfect. With their help, President Hudson is now standing proudly and firmly in place. So it fills my heart with joy to see him doing so well on his own. Take this with some thanks. 20 rupees. You must be hungry after all that hard work. Let me give you a little something myself. Veggie rice balls. I still don't feel like I've thanked you enough. This is a little something from my premium collection and gift to you. Sleepover ticket. Lodging voucher first. Okay. I'm off. A little extra thankful. Alright. Let's get it going. Yo, why that house over there look like a stormtrooper head? Apples. Goblin pirate. Of course it'd be honey. I will take that. Maybe I don't waste my good stuff. Honey, is that a gold apple? Very rare and sweet, something found near normal apples. Is that a deer? Hold on, wait a minute. We gotta get some deer. We gotta get us some deer. We gotta get us some deer. I wonder if I could just chop down a tree and... Well, here we go. Very simple. Where did that deer go? It's way back there. I see it. A tree? A Chickaloo tree nut. Acorn. So we gotta watch out for killer trees now. Lost mine. So I just seen that damn thing. Whatever it is. God damn it. Oh, leave me alone. We really got killer trees over here. Where's that buck again? There we go. I know damn well. Jeez. All trees stick. Better not be said, y'all trees don't stick together. A new tree nut. It's a golden apple on one of these damn things. Oh, here we go. There we go. Where was that buck again? This damn thing was just sitting there. Okay, there you go. Hopefully that's the end of the killer trees. Yeah, that's it. Got it. Raw meat from a wild boar. Cook that with some apples. All right, now we can get to the other. Because it's getting nighttime. Nope. I don't know what that means. Now we can head to the other shrine.